Hey kids, welcome back to another drop test. Today we're going to drop the LEGO Star Wars Corporate Alliance Tank Droid. This thing is pretty. I guess it's not small. It's a medium size set, but it does have, you know, a lot of smaller, fragile pieces or what I call connections that may or may not fall apart if it does get dropped. So let's find out real quick. Here we go. You drop the people with it?
Yeah, just put them all. Just drop them.
Oh, the craggle! That thing did not break at all.
No, it didn't.
Well, one little piece came off there, and that came off here, and this came off of, where did this come off?
I don't know, that come.
Oh, off the back here. Look at that, the craggle! It's as sturdy as a Technic set. Cool.
Craggle works on it.
Ah, the craggle! So this thing is very, very sturdy. We just had a part of this come off, one of these little dishes back here, and even taking them off is kind of hard. So the fact that it fell off, you know, because they're held on by these Technic axles, and they just go into that Technic axle hole, which is part of the plate, which is on the inside of this dish. So there's a lot of solid connections, a lot more than I thought. None of these flick fire modules came off. Nothing came off of the top here. There's just a few small bricks and a little dish assembly. So very, very sturdy model. Did a lot better than I thought it would. Did it do what you guys thought it would do? Leave a comment below. Tell me what you think about this model. So for all you parents watching, definitely get this for your kids because it is very sturdy. They can drop it. It won't fall apart. You won't have to be rebuilding it. For all you kids, play easy with your toys. Don't make your parents rebuild these. So that's it. Thumbs up if you liked what you saw. Make sure to subscribe, like, check out all our other drop videos and all the other goofy videos that we do on our channel. And we'll catch you next time. Thanks.